Welcome to our class assembly.
We've been hearing about Jack and the Beanstalk.
Once upon a time, there was a boy called Jack. He lived with his mum. They had no money and no food.
One day, Jack ran to town to sell a cow.
Woo!
Jack found some magic beans and planted them. The next day, Jack and the Beanstalk appeared.
This is Jack and its mum.
The giant.
The chairman.
The
boys.
The
This is the giant chasing Jack.
This is the dialogue.
This is Jack and its mum.
This is the old man who gave Jack the magic beans.
Thank you to come to our class assembly.